in my bedroom, trying to write the perfect song to sing to you.